clearly it is perceivable. So the evidence that there is some power, deeper power of perception, that is capable of perceiving even I, is already there. What is this? Different from you? Questions are more intimate, more fundamental than who is God. Perhaps in coming to some deep understanding within yourself, that question will also be answered for you in a way that is without argument.